Detroit Police Chief James White is going to be holding a news conference this afternoon to discuss the deadly shooting involving DPD. As you know, Detroit Police shot and killed 20-year-old Porter Burks early Sunday after the family had called for help, saying that he was having a mental health crisis.